Miller. And he'll get this one up to the 26. Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage look defensively. And he gets it to the 34.
Lucky 56. Lucky pass.
On first down, Garoppolo. This one complete to Mohamed Sanu.
And 56.
They'll run it now out of the gun. Oh, and now he bowls him over. And he takes this one down all the way. They go play action here on first down. Walker with a grab, left side. Another nice. Now a first down carry by Jones. And he'll be stopped after a gain of. They keep it on the ground. This time it's Miller. He takes this down to about the 12 for a gain of 3. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Harris now on first and 10. A dump off to Sims. And he'll get it up near the 35.
Started here. It should be a long way to go. You think to yourself, stick with the game plan, all the things you worked on in practice. But you have some teams that when they get down, their natural tendency.
Throwing on first down, Harris. Looking for Marshall, but it's intercepted. Christian Jones, the one who picked it. And the return comes to a halt. They'll start out on the ground. It's Lamar Miller. And he's able to get this one down to the 40-yard.
And they leaned on other people to give him the yardage that they needed. But they really want him to be that guy. And that's what they're doing early in this game.
And that one falls incomplete. Looked like he. On the counter, it's Miller. And they went the wrong way there. Now Garoppolo. Going deep for Hopkins. And incomplete. The contact made the ball roll. Harris to throw from his end zone. Finding his safety valve here. That's complete. Toss play to Sims. And some space here. And he'll be taken down as that will take us to the end of the first. Looking to throw. Harris. He's got a man. Complete. And he's taken. Now they run with Sims. No dice. Here's Harris. Looking to throw on second down. Throws left side complete to Brandon Marshall. They'll get 9. Now Harris. Operating from the gun. And incomplete up. Here's Garoppolo on first and 10. And the tip there altered the ball flight and it falls. On second down, here's Miller. And he'll be taken down, but not before. They keep it with Miller on first down. And he'll take this up near the 35. On second down, it's Jones. And oh, he is from the gun, it's Garoppolo. Going for the deep ball. Well, this is taken in. It's complete. A rip. A first down carry now for Miller. And he's going to get this in. Garoppolo now. First down throw. That is caught at the 7. And now Jones. And this is going to result in losing. Now Garoppolo throwing on second. Escaping the pressure right. And inside the 5 here before he's out of bounds. On play action, it's Garoppolo. And this is caught.
You told the silver lining, you know.
To throw is Harris. Throwing to start the drive. And complete on the right side to Bennett. And he'll get it up near the 35, right at the 34 here. Give him 9 there on the first down completion. He was out there waving his arms, and when you got a quarterback out of the pocket looking for any help, I guess waving the arms is helpful.
It certainly is, because you got to get his attention, because now.
Harris now on 3rd and 2. It's a short one here, complete to the tight end. And he's going to have the first down at about the 38. They get 6 on the pickup there as the drive will continue. Sims. And he'll be brought down. shy of the four. Looking to throw on second down. Harris. The Eagle. Back to throw. Harris. Oh, the pressure too great, and it. This will be fielded at the 17. Nearly a huge. They begin with a run by Miller. And some room to work. And he's able to get this one down to the 40-yard line. That good for 19 and a first down.
Really good, skillful, tough running throughout this contest. Picked up first down after first down. He's got to have a nickname, doesn't he? How about the human first down machine? I think that fits.
And that will be incomplete. Four ticks left. Garoppolo, a final shot here before half. Going deep for Hopkins. Got a man, it's caught inside the 10. And he's.
Hurry up, here we go.
Harris throwing on first down. And caught. This is Bennett, the tight end. Now Sims. And he's able to get the. Again, they run with Sims. And this carry not as. Here's Harris to throw on second down. And the hit jarred loose. Looking to throw. Harris. And he couldn't hang. And this is good from 50. Now a play fake here on first down. His throw incomplete. Now a handoff to Miller. To give him set. They'll run it again with Miller. And he's going to take this one up. On second down, here's Garoppolo. And he'll get it out a couple yards. They'll toss it to Miller. No gain.
Field goal that they got 3 points out of. They've got to feel good about that. And they've got to make sure they love him up because he's helped them out.
Man. There's the first throw now for Chase Daniel. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. From the gun, here's Daniel. And this is caught by Jackson. And he's brought. They'll run with a backup. This is Williams. And he'll lose.
I think now as a play caller, you've got to give him a little bit of help. Maybe keep your tight ends a little bit more. Maybe the running backs help you a little bit with the pass blocking. But
on first down, Daniel. And he slings one that's incomplete. To throw again, Daniel. Bringing it in, Jackson left side. They'll run it now out of the gun. Looking for a seam but finding none. He'll get. Here's Daniel now on second down. That's complete right around the 8. And he'll be brought down on what's going to turn. They'll toss it out to Sims. And he'll go backwards.
Drive. Will they be able to revert and fire out and create some space in the run game?
And he's going to get him about that. Here's Sims on the run. And he'll get blown up behind the line of scrimmage. Throwing on first is Garoppolo. Caught left side Hopkins. And he gets all the way down. Here's again to Miller. And maybe a measure of revenge. Back to the ground, this time with Jones. He'll get it to the 23.
Be happy to see it executed, being able to stay in bounds and work the clock.
He sets up the screen to jump. And Novak hung it out to the right, missing it right, no good. And this. Now Daniel on first down. Eluded, and he can't get rid of it. He's throwing on second down, Daniel. Wide open, it's Marshall complete. They'll run it now, out of the gun. They'll fight forward for a couple down inside the 40.
They know that old expression, it's not my night. It hasn't been his so far. I don't know if the legs are a little bit heavy. Sometimes having to hang out all day and play doesn't exactly play to your advantage, but
squad.
And every time he looks up, somebody's there defensively. That was the same case on that play. And he's going to... Out of the gun, Daniel. Right side caught by Jackson. He'll look to throw. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete. Back to throw. Over the middle, and it's caught. Brandon Marshall. And brought down. They'll look to throw. And he can't get a throw off. He's taken. He's back to throw. That's complete. Right around the eight. Back to throw. Being chased out left. He can run for it, and he will. As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. And he's got it. It's caught for a touchdown.
Freak. I can lose the game here.
In line with Charles Davis.
Over Ben scores. Let's say the receiving team gets the ball, doesn't score, or they throw a pick six or fumble gets picked up. The defense scores.
Game. And look out. I think he's going to go. He's at the 30, 20, 10, and he's going to score. It's a touchdown. No flags. And in an overtime thriller, they are moving on in the playoff.
No rest. They get to keep playing.
So they stay alive in the NFL playoffs, move on to the conference championship, and do you think that the printing
press is starting to put in another quarterback and come back?
They have to, Brandon. They have to be ready.
Oh, my God.
Handles out on the field right away. And just think about the pressure for the players now.
Fans are going to be talking about